Vicky, is there anything special you do to prepare for a race?
Vocal exercises, Parker. You know, like bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
I should try that. Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee. Wow, I have never felt more ready to race. Vicky, is there anything special you do to prepare for a race?
Vocal exercises, Parker. You know, like bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
I should try that. Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee. Wow, I have never felt more ready to race.
Boom! lower.
I'm starting to get the appeal of this place. Perfect sleeping conditions, save money on sunscreen, and you can do shadow puppets anytime.
You're forgetting the four new races: High Stakes, Chasm Crossing, Endless Horsepower, and Immortal Coil. We'll do shadow puppets later.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
It's robots again. Yes, those robots. They are back, and this time it's averageness? I can't make this word out.
Average-ness. It's very smudgy. Are you sure a robot wrote this?
It's written on a car door. Maybe that's what robots use for paper.
This could have been the work of teenage robots out for kicks.
A rebel without a prompt. All RAM and no logic.
I'm glad you were raised better than that, stud.
Indeed. Sometimes all it takes is a misplaced colon, and suddenly your teenage robot is spray painting the neighbor's garage.
Thank you. problem.
I read your diary, you know. I know what you'll do before you do it.
You monster! There is nothing beneath you, is there?
You monster! There is nothing beneath you, is there?
Don't imitate me!
Don't imitate me!
Heads up! There are robots in the sky!
Want to one day not be a radio or a phone?
Of course! So, why not tell me the exact way to complete the project so I won't get turned into something weird?
It's the completion of the project that is the problem.
I feel alive.
Jump to smash the flying saucers.
No play.
You know the best thing about the future? You aren't there!
Everything you are is because of me! Don't you forget that!
Oh, please! You would have wasted my entire life trying to break speed records!
Daddy!
I just want to work a normal job!
Little buddy, I am so confused right now!
I'm not sure whose side we're supposed to be on anymore!
Invisible.
Exploding robots do not look friendly.
Complete. I am a part of everything. Invisible. I am a part of everything.
The Master's project is in peril.
I am a part of everything.
You need the player.
feel alive.
Succeed.
Time is on my side. Whatever.
Parker, what's your favorite power-up?
Teleportation, Vicky. Who wouldn't want to go from the back of the pack to the front of the line? And you know, scientists are testing the power-up in other places, such as theme parks, airport security, and restrooms. How about yourself?
I like mines, Parker. You can shoot them in front or behind you. However, it is possible to be damaged by the explosion of your own mine.
So make sure to take caution, racers, because what's yours is mine's, and those mine's could be yours.
Possibilities.
Incoming communication from Clutch Tower.
Hey, Mr. Fiddles, who said you could use my phone? Huh? Oh, hey, kid. Ah, you're doing great out there. Just stay focused on that Sky Trophy. We really need this win. They're closing us down for good. I still don't know how I missed so many payments. What? Mr. Fiddles, you forgot to pay the bank? And you ate my rocking chair? Aw, Mr. Fiddles, you are the worst! Aw, and the best. I can't stay mad at you. Anyway, kid, let's win that Sky Cup race so old Clutch can keep the lights on around here and, also buy a new rocking chair, apparently. No, Mr. Fiddles, not the Ottoman!
Utterly flabbergasting. I suppose you have earned this checkered flag. It is, after all, a requisite for the Hauntsboro Grand Brick Arena. Would you be willing to let me examine your brain? Unless you still need it?
Hey, at least he asked first. Let's just get out of here. That guy makes the back of my neck itchy.
You have received another checkered flag. Just a few more, and you will gain entry to the Hauntsboro Grand Brick Arena.
On the line, and I'm guessing he has some good news and some bad news.
I've created an army of automatronic clowns and unleashed them on Hauntsboro.
Oh dear. What's the good news?
That is the good news. This place is so spooky and sad. I thought some clowns could bring some cheer. Clowns that don't get tired, that never stop, never relent until they cheer you up.
Then what's the bad news?
No bad news. It's all good news.
I thought you said the autoplatonic clowns weren't as stable as the cowboys you made.
Yes, these clowns are unstable for sure. But it makes them funner, I think. Like more, clowny. Reason, I've been asked to assist you. Remember, these beauties are very delicate and expensive. But I've made it easier to access their controls. Simply unscrew their nose and remove the multi-tool as stored there. Replace the nose and access the lab action. which is located under their hair. The hair unscrews counterclockwise. I can tell you aren't listening. Once again, you're going to solve a problem with a car. Just smash my clowns to bits. This place is populated by monsters. Don't you think they deserve some sunshine, too?
I'm pretty sure one of these guys dissolves in sunshine.
I believe they chose this place to get away from people who want to change them.
I don't get it. How can you not love clowns? Everybody loves clowns.
Clowns are fine. Being attacked by clowns is not.
And wanted to be rescued. Do that again. He was right about one thing. I am enjoying myself. Time to rescue more townsfolk.
Excelsior! Science, logic, reason, and clowns prevail. It is the dawn of a bright new day for Hauntsboro.
Multiple kinds of bad right now.
Darkness and failure. A potent combination.
And monsters.
And monsters.
Oh.
is your stop. Person wanted to be rescued. With the sunrise comes safety.
Science, logic, reason, and clowns prevail. It is the dawn of a bright new day for Hauntsboro.
person wanted to be rescued. Looks like we're getting the last laugh. Excellent smashing. Rescuing machine. Time to rescue more townsfolk.
Excelsior! Science, logic, reason, and clowns prevail. It is the dawn of a bright new day for Hauntsboro.
Citizen. I think that person wanted to be rescued. Yeah. professional rescuing skills. Looks like we're getting the last lap. Time to rescue more townsfolk.
I guess we won, but we won against clowns who were only trying to bring a smile to the faces of the folks that live here.
Already. They didn't need help from automatons.
Now that you mention it, I don't think Smiles is... what the clowns were after.
Sure, if we were going to be able to race. Those clowns were no joke.
They were terrifying. Anyone who tries to scare us again has some big shoes to fill.
Thankfully, there's no more clowning around and no more funny business.
Speaking of plays on words, Otto and Manuel have asked that everyone please stop making headless puns.
To them, headless puns are punishment.
And in any case, they usually don't get the pun, slime.
So, Otto and Manuel, if you're listening, our apologies. We're just having fun.
Fantastic! Boost fuel Mad Max!
Pedal to the metal!
You get further and faster than us on our own track. This is some kind of special car thing? At least we know you didn't cheat. Only Shadow Z does that, the two-faced phony. That's two more faces than we have.
He should have said ahead.
I agree. That was a missed opportunity. I will put this new checkered flag with the others, which I have now organized alphabetically. I shall file this one under C for checkered. Keep it up, and before you know it, we'll be competing in the Huntsboro Grand Brick Arena. Did you miss me? His max speed misses nothing.
Breaking news! Max Speed has long proclaimed his middle name is also Speed, but there are now reports of an additional middle name. Danger.
We understand this may be confusing for some of our viewers who, like me, were born without a middle name.
Right now, we are unable to confirm the existence of further middle names. This is a breaking story, and details are still coming in.
Tune in to ANN After the Race when we'll have more Max Speed Danger Speed updates.
I'm impressed. You handled that chasm like a champion. Maybe you really could beat him. But you can't beat me, because I'm XP.
Yeah.
everyone in Bricklandia is talking about Team Racington.
Yes, for taking everyone's checkered flags. If you want to race in the Hansborough Grand Brick Arena, we still need to take a couple more.